Stay tuned to see how that dusty piano can be restored to noteworthy condition.
Tonight on Steals and Deals, now here's Janice Lieberman.
Hi, everyone. Thanks so much for joining us. Gather to celebrate the holidays, many will crowd around a piano and sing a tune or two. If you'd like to do the same, but your piano's appearance isn't exactly noteworthy, our Jim Donovan reports on how to give it a new lease on life and strike a chord with the past.
Some people are looking just for the decor. They want the piano to stand in the corner of their living room and look pretty. Other people don't care what the piano looks like, and they want a great sound and great action. And there's, of course, always the third kind, which wants everything.
Before there was television and before there was radio, there was the piano, a centerpiece of American entertainment, the symbol of affluence in American homes. But with time comes progress, with progress sometimes neglect. Music silenced by the passing of an era.
Pianos were made with a lot more precision and a lot more care in the era past than they are today.
Rather than forsake the old for the new, many are seeking to restore the grand old instruments. Musical machines once built by hand, now being restored in a similar fashion.
You can see the beautiful detail on the leg of the piano, the gorgeous carvings, and the attention to detail that someone 65 or 75 years ago had spent hours carving the detail on this piano. It doesn't matter how much money you want to spend on a piano, you will not get this in the store today.
At the New York Piano Center, craftsmen toil in the footsteps of their fathers and grandfathers, making everything old new again.
A rebuilt Steinway piano is probably the greatest investment outside of your home that you'll ever make. This is a vintage Steinway piano that has been taken apart already. The strings and the plate has been taken out of it.
From beginning to end, it's a 3 to 4 month process. From replacing the soundboard, the heart of the piano, to the strings which give it life. Weeks of fine tuning before the exterior is even touched.
We strip the old finish. We will repair all the veneers that have been cracked or simply missing, repair the moldings.
Having a vintage piano restored can be a great investment, with many models worth their weight in gold. This restored Steinway now sells for $26,000. This Austrian Bösendorfer for $34,000. Here's another Steinway. This Louis XV model now sells for $38,000. Quite a hefty price tag. But there are some things to take into account before you restore.
A restoration can be anywhere between $8,000 and $15,000, depending on the amount of work that needs to be done, whether all parts have to be replaced or some can be restored, and then, of course, on the availability of these parts.
For Steals and Deals, I'm Jim Donovan.
Starting in the early 1900s, many pianos were mass-produced. So before you pay $10,000 to restore your baby grand, get an appraisal to make sure your model will hold its value. Call the New York Piano Center or a reputable musical school in your area to help find a restoration service near you.